show you the first half of the Sin City Splash Sisters, Kayla McBride.
You see Kayla whenever she pops up from that weak side. She's always looking to get her feet set. Kayla McBride going to the basket behind the back. And Kayla McBride is doing what her team needs her to do.
She threw it right away to McBride, who picks the pass. McBride takes it in for the layup and the foul.
K-Mac just powering her way to the basket.
Kayla McBride sizing you up between the legs, and then knocking down a contested jumper.
3-on-1 McBride, no looks until Wilson, up and in.
Kayla McBride, oh, you're high, that was a circus shot.
She is so crafty. McBride, who gets all the way and finishes.
Sixth year out of Notre Dame. All-star last year in the WNBA and all-star starter this season as well.
McBride on the run. Left-hand layup. Oh, that's a nice play.